More ice time, so he put Polik together with Parise and Ralston after all those penalties. He felt that they needed to try and get their legs a little looser. And here we go, Rupp and Orr.
They were jawing just before the opening face-off, and here we go.
Well, they're two big boys, and they both got a long reach, and they can keep the other opponent at bay. And these punches here got a long way to go to make any contact. Oh, and there you see Colton Orr tries to surprise Rupp with his left, and he lost his grip on the sweater, and it allowed Mike to throw a couple of big rights, and now it's the takedown, and that is a good scrap. And the crowd, the players, they love it. What's a Ranger Devils game without at least one of those, especially the way it is here? You could say it's orchestrated, but it's not. It's not. They're saying, we got to find out who's got it tonight. And I thought this was just a terrific fight. And here you're going to see, right there, you see Orr tried to change hands. He tried to grab with the right. He thought he could surprise Mike with the left. But when that didn't work, he had to go back to his original stance, which is grabbing Mike's sweater with his left. And then the wrestling match goes on. And